Here's the West Lawn Polka by Thomas Glynn. Spring day in Alabama.